Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. One person remains unaccounted for after a serious fire broke out at a hotel overnight. 11 adults and 3 children were evacuated from the Belgrave House Hotel in Aberystwyth, the Mid and West Wales Fire and Rescue Service said. 5 people were taken to hospital as a precaution after the blaze broke out at the £120 a night hotel at around 2 a.m. 11 adults and 3 children were evacuated from the Belgrave House Hotel, pictured, in Aberystwyth, the Mid and West Wales Fire and Rescue Service said. An eyewitness at the scene this morning told Mail Online the whole town stinks of smoke, while the shops and a branch of NatWest remain closed. Pictured, firefighters at the scene, residents living nearby were also evacuated after the blaze spread to adjacent properties. Photos show huge plumes of smoke billowing in the sky on the promenade in the seaside town. An eyewitness at the scene this morning told Mail Online the whole town stinks of smoke, while the shops and a branch of NatWest remain closed. Daisy Wright, who lives near the hotel, said the fire reached the roof in under an hour. She said, to start with, it looked like a very small isolated fire, you could only see smoke. Residents living nearby were also evacuated after the blaze spread to adjacent properties. Photos show huge plumes of smoke billowing in the sky on the promenade in the seaside town. Within an hour there were flames coming from the roof, and then it seemed like the whole hotel was coming up in flames. It was quite nerve-wracking because there was a lot of smoke. Attending crews were met with a well-developed fire and rescued 9 adults and 3 children from the affected property, a fire service spokeswoman said. The brigade said 12 fire appliances were at the scene, including 3 aerial appliances, a high-volume pumping unit and a unmanned drone. At present, one person remains unaccounted for. The fire has spread to adjoining properties and the fire service are currently working hard to prevent further fire damage. Residents from adjoining properties have been evacuated to alternative accommodation. The brigade said 12 fire appliances were at the scene, including 3 aerial appliances, a high-volume pumping unit and a unmanned drone. The spokeswoman added, the cause of the fire is unknown. However, a joint investigation by the fire service and Dyfed Powys Police will take place in due course. Public Health Wales have requested local residents to keep doors and windows shut and to turn off air conditioning units. Ceredigion County Council have closed a number of roads in the vicinity of the property whilst the incident is ongoing.